I'm Sue Sinclair, and we've just finished Big Push, and it was incredible. And we were so privileged to have a great big band. We had some new guest worship leaders with us today, including Pastor Blessing and some of her team. And we just really want to encourage you to engage with it, to watch it, to listen to the word. We brought a word about dealing with disappointment to enable you to receive your new appointment with God and all that He has for you. And we're excited about what God's doing. We're seeing people healed. We're seeing people really set free, really encountering the Holy Spirit in really powerful ways. So we want to encourage you to share this and to invite your friends and family. We're going to be opening up live again soon, and we look forward to welcoming you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Right, I came to Big Push for the first time about 2 years ago, and my experience was just stepping into the room and just seeing lots of people, just diversity of people, just lifting their hands in worship and raising up their voices. Man, I was blown away. And you know, I very rarely come out of my circle of what church was done like, and this was just, it just reminded me of what heaven would sound like. So not just was I blown away by the worship, I was just soaked in. I think for the first few minutes I was just like bamboozled by what was going on, just these people lifting up their hands. But then the word came, and then it was prayer time. It was just the encouraging words coming out of the mouth of the servant of God that God was using, and talking about a revival, a move of God, prayers over Liverpool. Honestly, it was just like all my desires filled in one session of like 2-3 hours, and I was just like, goodness me, this could not be, like, how much I missed out in all of this session. Now, if you're just like me wondering, are there a group of people who are doing, you know, something that I've imagined and prayed about? So, you know what, your wish is not too far away, because it's happening live in our city across the Merseyside. You know, or I just, God is doing something great, and you don't want to miss out on what God is doing. When you come to the Big Push, watching online or physically as His hand opens, you know what, your life will never remain the same. God can take you from glory to glory, to greater glory and overflowing glory, because that's our portion.
Yes.